My mother taught me to play the flute in a place like this. The way the monkeys dance reminds me of a song my mother taught me. Let's see if I remember it. Was the first song she tried to teach me. I pouted when I couldn't learn it. So she played with me, as terrible as I did, so I wouldn't feel bad. I should try my mother's old song again. She never wanted me to sit still. She taught me to play and move, like a monkey. Not bad. She would tell me to copy her bobbing her flute left and right, just to make sure I'd mastered it. I will say, it's hard to play when you're laughing. Still.
They took us captive, then killed him. The old man who took care of the monkeys.
Where did this happen?
The old camp overlooking Zarewa. They're rounding up all the animals there. Who knows for what?
Find shelter. I'll look into it. Monkeys calling to each other. Perhaps the ones I freed. Monkeys love to play. My mother said you'd never mastered a tune unless you could play with it, make it yours. Let's see how I do.
Thank you.
First time I improvised, she laughed. But the last time, she closed her eyes as she listened. The sunlight on her cheeks, her face serene. Even after seeing her sick, that's the face I'll never forget. The Saya is so valuable, even this monkey likes it. You want that? Or would a tune suffice? Thank you, little one. This is of more use to my blade than to you.